that's why you're my angel.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the final game in the Foot Weekend League coming right up. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, over the course of the weekend, it's fair to say for the hosts, it's been a bit of pluses and minuses, a bit of a mixed bag. Overall, though, it's been a really good experience. It's good for development, and they'll learn from this, and potentially could add to their squad and bring in some really good star signings.
So we can check on the lineup today. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers. It will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
This is what they'll be up against today. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. Fourth, giving it a try. Great save by Areola. He's driven in the corner. Gets his glove on it. Sergio Ramos. Gay. Salah. Williams. And a throw-in it's going to be. And very deftly cut out. How can you not be entertained by Mohamed Salah? A magician with the ball at his feet. Lee, in what way will he contribute here?
Well, I kind of think he's pretty unique in world football right now because he's scoring all these goals from a wide position. And that's his key. He comes in from that wide area.
Shot attempted. Wonderful block. An important interception. Camara. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Couldn't hang on to it. Ben Yedder. Camara. Payet. Ball lost. Ronaldo. And that was a very fine read. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Smalling. Payet. Now Mo Salah. Osimhen. Williams. An awful lot of green space to run into. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Here's Carvajal. Donny van de Beek. Ronaldo. Messi. And here's Ronaldo. And fired against the crossbar. Alexander Arnold has it. Williams. Victor Osimhen. Crossing possibilities. Alexander Arnold. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
And a chance for him on the flank. Tagliafico. Van de Beek. Ronaldo. Real chance. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in, tactics have got to change.
Payet,
Camara,
Samuel Umtiti,
Williams. They do pass the ball with authority. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Messi.
Ronaldo.
Lionel Messi.
Making progress. Went in strongly, decisively. An unforced error, you've got to say. Camara. A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Failed to keep hold of it. Good use of advantage by the referee. Ronaldo. Ronaldo! He's got to score! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
So 2-0 now. This is Chris Smalling. Williams. Here's Ben Yedder. Not getting anxious when they have the ball.
Ben Yedder!
And Ramos gets in the way. Terrific vision from Ronaldo.
Well, the ref will hit.
And he's broken free. Promise! It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, it's a lovely goal. The pass was sublime, but then the finish. Not easy sometimes when you have so much time to think about it.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. It's all about translating threats into goals. Given away. Alexander-Arnold has it. And he takes it on. And a goal it is from Mohamed Salah.
Well, it's become second nature putting the ball in the net for this lad. Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
No shortage of goals in this match, 3-1. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Ronaldo on the ball. Ball with Nicolas Tagliafico. Ronaldo. Promes. Promes. Wonderful chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. And now Gay. Gay. Kent. Williams. Alexander Arnold has it. Idrissa Gay. Oh, surely. Well, the post getting in the way there. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Individual quality coming to the fore. Great opportunity. It's just, oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, let's see that again. I don't want to look at it. As a former defender, I've scored a few of these in my time, and they were always my fault. Got blamed for all of them. Important the players pick him up from here on in.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game. Now Mo Salah. Williams. Kent. Alexander Arnold. Idrissa Gueye. Payet. I must say, no shortage of space. Promes. Salah. Can he make it count? Off the post and back in play. The goal from Salah. It's strange when he doesn't score these days.
Well, there's all types of goals, spectacular headers, overhead kicks. This is a simple one, but it still adds up to a goal on the score sheet.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Payet. And that was a very fine read. Camara. Payet. Here's Ben Yedder. He's very adept at protecting the ball. A highly purposeful chance to make a game of it here. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? De Jong. Here's Carvajal. Here's Ramos. Fluency of movement. And he was in the right place to intercept. Idrissa Gueye. Alexander Arnold has it. Read it superbly to take back possession. Salah. Spot on with that tackle. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Payet. Well, he's lost the ball. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Williams. Here's Ben Yedder. Alexander Arnold. Couldn't keep it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Promising looking ball. The end product just wasn't there. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Pulls it back. Well, it's astonishing. A very unlikely comeback. But now they are level, having trailed by three. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And now, passing it through. Messi. Van de Beek. Alan. De Jong. They've regained possession. Gay. Camara. Just wonderfully weighted pass. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Carvajal. Promes. Van de Beek. Maneuvering his way forward. He must finish. This is why we adore this game. Late drama. And now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no. There's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, Derek, I could watch this all day long. I can't tell you how difficult this technique is. Look at it coming from the wide area, bang on the volley. What a goal.
And a substitution in the offing. And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Sancho giving them a different option by moving in field. Excellent challenge. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And fed forwards. Must score. Late drama here. Level once more. Incredible scenes.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy to.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Promise. It's with Alan. Victor Osimhen. Kai Havertz. Williams. Ryan Kent has it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Can they take opportunity for victory, perhaps? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Figo. And putting his body on the line. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
And that was a very fine read. That is how to apply the pressure. Ozimhen bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Alexander Arnold. Payet. Idrissa Gueye. Read it superbly to take back possession. Salah. He cuts it back. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
Short corner favoured. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And breaking at pace with menace. Promise. Nice and easy for the keeper. Well, it fizzled out. Salah will know that the pass needed to be slightly better. Havertz. Jadon Sancho. Kent. And the ball with Figo. Extremely sloppy in possession. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Crossing possibilities. Alexander Arnold. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. So many now having to play through the pain barrier. Underway in the second period of extra time. And here's Alan. Ramos. Great vision to switch the play. Eder Militao. Here's Carvajal. Van de Beek. Victor Ozimhen. It should be! And this time, it's in!
Well, the coaches will tell you, pass the ball how you would like to receive it. Perfectly weighted, and he finished it off brilliantly.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Figo. Alexander Arnold. And that's an important intervention. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they keep it going? And fed forwards. And the goalkeeper, as you would expect, once again doing his job.
Yeah, that's it, his job. Get behind the ball and save it.
Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Promise. And now Alan. And Kai Havertz. Van de Beek. It's there for him. And the ball is in the net.
The crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, let's have another look at it. Extra time has been their friend. It was a good finish. They've probably been better over two legs, and now the game is virtually over.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Payet. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Tremendous ball played through. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, real disappointment at the full-time whistle. Not the result these fans were hoping for, and they know they've been... Salah. Can he make it count?